hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the seas. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. When I read about the part where the carpenter cleared the temple. For the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas from what I profess to be. And it causes me shame that I'm not the man that I should be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the waters. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the seas. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Mother taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. And when I'm on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. Daddy lived his life with 2 kids and a wife and knew what he must do. And he showed me enough of what it takes to get you through. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the seas. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals.